four tens. I press towards the mark for the prize of the high call in God, in Christ Jesus. I'm going to repeat it again. Philippians 3:14. I press towards the mark for the prize of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus. This is Paul. See, and what she's talking about is the will to persevere. But what Paul is saying, I have a call on my life, meaning that I have a purpose on my life. And when you have a call, when you have that push, when you have that passion for why you're doing what you do, you're motivated to persevere. You're motivated to go on. It's not that I gotta will myself to persevere, because it's gonna get tough. It's gonna get hard. Being a Christian is tough. It's not easy. If it was easy, everybody would sign up to do it. Everyone would be, it would be popular. But it's not. And there's gonna be times when you get tired and you wanna quit and you're like, I don't really feel like doing the right thing today. And that's human nature, that's normal. But the thing is that when you have a call, when you have a passion, you have a why. What is your why? Why do you get up every day? Why do you get up to go do what you do? What motivates you? For me, I didn't have a father. I didn't have a father figure to say, this is how you do it. So I had to have an internal desire to push, to go get it. I didn't have a structured family environment where we encouraged each other. So what is your why? You up every day and say, I can't quit. These little ones are dependent on me. See, I've been married for 17 years. That's perseverance. And that's why we've been married for 17 years. You think 17 years of marriage is a cakewalk? You know, the people who've been there, they know it's not easy. My kids will tell you, they know it's not easy. But we persevere because we have a call. We're one. We're here to minister to you today. Say, I persevere. Say it like you mean, say, I persevere.